Taba ng talangka is a Filipino fermented paste derived from the salted roe and aligue,
reddish or orange crab
fat, of river swimming crabs or Asian shore crabs,
talangka,
sautéed in garlic and preserved in oil. It is traditionally sold in bottles and can be eaten over white rice, used as a condiment, or used as an ingredient in various seafood dishes. The name literally means
crab fat.
It can also be anglicized as
crab roe.
Topic. See also: Baguong, Surimi, Tamali, List of crab dishes.